Whisperers are not bumper cars.
I want to explore.
If you end up in the lost and found, don't expect me to come get you.
Please note, the West Boardwalk is temporarily closed. We hope to have it open again as soon as possible. Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
Are we allowed in there?
We've got all access passes, Gray. Can you get through there?
Shouldn't be in here. Seeing as you are, you got any idea how to put this thing together?
Sure.
You do? You might have just saved old Bernie's bacon. Ha! Ha! Oh, yeah, that's looking good. Keep going. That's it. That's exactly right. Thanks.
I don't remember this level.
Don't worry, folks. He's going to be just fine. This is just a little line exercise for these tough guys. And that's all for now, folks. Thanks for watching. And we'll be back this afternoon with another show.
The West Boardwalk has now been reopened. Remember, ice cream is people food, not dinosaur food.
The gyrospheres. We can ride the gyrospheres! We cleaned up, folks. Y'all have a great day now. If you're looking for something to do, you can visit the Trusters East Boardwalk. If you want to see some of the really big dinosaurs, you should take a gyrosphere out into the field. Oh, and you should make sure to check out the Mosasaurus Arena. It's quite something. Although, maybe not for the youngins.
Next time Lyle's off, you can cover for him on your own. Don't volunteer my services. I'm a handyman, not a janitor.
Yeah, sorry. My bad.
Remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
Those walls must be 50 feet high. How do you think they feed the T-Rex?
I don't know. Maybe it's like with that giant water one and the shark.
I gotta upload this after I upload part 1.5 because I reached the time limit. I'm hoping I won't reach the time limit on this one.
I'm sorry, everyone. An engineer is on the way. It's my first day and they're gonna fire me. The gyrosphere track's broken and nobody's come out to fix it. I should have just mowed lawns for my summer job instead. You did it! I'm not gonna get fired! At least not for this. I owe you big! It's all right, everyone! The ride's open again!
Yeah, and about time!
Enjoy the ride! And don't chase any of the exhibits!
Alrighty, so time to go ahead and some stuff. How do they control these gyroscopes?
Because you helped me out, I'll tell you a big secret. There are these special pads, and if you park your gyrosphere on one of them, you can open up shortcuts around the park. Neat, huh?
Oh shit, gotta get back inside. Okay, don't exit the gyroscope around the dinosaurs. That was funny. Ooh, banana. Well, let's re-enter these.
Thank you.
Alright, now how to open this? Oh, there we go. Alright, now it should open. Here we are.
I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
Dude, off-road.
They told us to go back.
There, see? You're welcome. Up close and personal with four dinosauruses.
Ankylosaurus, we shouldn't be here, and there's five dinosaurs.
Oh, shit, a T-Rex.
No, no!
The Abominable Rex. Abominus Rex.
Can't get out of this thing.
We should help the Ankylosaurus. It could beat the other one.
You're the dino expert.
All right.
There's a beehive up there. I know what to do.
Oh, looks like you'll have to do this part. So no, I don't know why it didn't do anything. Alright. Hold up. Square. Alright, got it. X. O.
Hey,
your idea is working. What else can we do?
Those could be like little nuisances. I can really play Ark again. I think I may like it. Oh, killed one.
DNA means I do know answers. Spelling, not so much.
Yeah. Oh, damn it. Oh. Oh. All right, so here we go. Got it, and then we drop by there, fucker. Try this again. I'll figure this out. Hold on. There we go. There we go. Son of a bitch.
Get the gyrosphere over that tree.
I can build you a ramp.
All right.
Thanks.
This faster.
Watch yourself.
All right. Looks like we unlock a new vehicle in this level. Let's get a bomb.
Don't let go,
It's just the same attacks over and over again. It's gonna be another boring one. This level's dragging on for too long. Well, looks like you got another gyroscope. Aw, you have to get in, so you can't destroy one of the water to get up.
Zach! This is for the gyrosphere!
I'm coming. Whoa!
Did the gyrosphere get damaged?
No. It's still working.
Alright. Made myself a wheel. What's that place? Eat a shovel. I'm kind of sad that, eventually, probably none of PS3 servers would see the end of this decade. I really need the platinum of PS3 game. Before it all ends. And I won't be able to do it ever again. Alright, so. Which one am I picking up? I'm picking up here. What do I do now? See, I'm a dumbass. Alright. So, take this. As fast as you can. Come on now. Gonna drop it off. Alright, well, knocked his ass out.
It can camo, right? But that paddock is mostly infrared cameras.
The only way it could hide from thermal is if it can change its heat signature. No animal can do that.
Yeah? Well, this one can.
It must have been some kind of a technical malfunction.
Technical? Were you not even watching? She marked up that wall as a distraction. She wanted us to think she escaped.
I'm going to close everything north of the resort.
Let asset containment capture it quietly. The very existence of this park is predicated on our ability to handle incidents like this.
I would have a word with your people in the lab. That thing out there, that is no dinosaur.
Zara, I need you to bring the boys back to the hotel right away. Wait, no, no. I can't. Slow down. They what?
I need you. My nephews, they're out in the valley.
I thought you'd get one of the gyrospheres, or...